Okay. We go downstairs now. Hmm? You look like a little bug on the floor. You know that? Inky Opie, you want the elevator down to the kitchen? Inky Opie. Well, I'm going to go downstairs. I don't know about you. Well, Skeeny, I haven't seen you today. Kuka is here, come to see you. Kuka, Kuka. Oh, Iki, not, no, no, gently, wait for mommy. It's okay. You think you can do it, but I don't think it's a good idea. Okay. No, don't drink that water. I have to clean it first. Okay, baby? How am I going to do this and keep an eye on you? This is impossible. You're just such a baby. Come here. You stay down there for now. Skeeny, what you think about everything, huh? You didn't come to bed with us last night. Well, oh, you didn't stay. Too crowded on the bed with the cage? Yeah. Where's Gurdy? Oh, there's Gurdy. Okay. Sorry, Greg. Oh, you splashed Wawa in my face. You icky old boy, look at you. You got a little Wawa beard. Yes, I'm sitting on your step. Everything's different with the routine right now, Gertie. You have to wait. Everything has to wait for the baby. Yes. I know, Popo. I know you want something to eat. You have to wait. I'm sorry. That's the way it goes. Okay. Iki, if you gave me a second, I'd go to the fridge. Sorry, that was Iki's bowl. With sardine scheme. Boy, my life's going to be very interesting over the next 2-3 weeks. I've got to go to the bathroom and I can't leave him. Everything's going to be secondary to Iki Opai. Yes.